Thank you. Six more people died in Monroe County today. 46 have now died from the virus. The number of cases is also up in the county, now more than 700. 87 people are in the hospital and 36 are in the ICU. Governor Cuomo says hospitalization rates and ICU admissions are continuing to decrease throughout New York State.